chords that Michael told you about, which numbers do you think we'd be talking about?
1, 3, 5.
Close. It's the one chord, and then this chord.
Yes.
Chord, right?
Yes.
Exactly. 1, 4, and 5.
That's it.
And the simplest progression is this. And again, the one Michael showed you is the jazz one, and that's what we're leading to. But it would be 2, 3, 4. Let me go to the 4 chord. 2 measures of that. Back to the 1. 6, 2, 5 turnaround, we just go up to the 5 chord.